You know, it was kind of a surprise that we got back. Not all the time can you go to the state championship game and then repeat and go to the game again, but we did. We just didn't get quite accomplished what we wanted to get accomplished, you know, winning the game. But you know what? Mountain View deserved every bit of that, and I was happy for those guys and Coach Turner. But, you know, we're looking to do the same thing again this year. Our kids are focused. We got a lot of kids coming back that haven't had any playing time, but, you know, I should say haven't had playing time. They've had playing time, so they should be well-experienced.
So who are some guys you're looking to be leaders of this year's Sherwood team?
Well, this year's on our offense will be Christian Morris, definitely, one of the leaders, and also Joe Balfour. Joe will be playing quarterback for us this year, and I think he's going to be a big threat, run the ball and passing the ball. We got a lot of running backs that could see a lot of action this year. I would say Logan Balachet, Scott Skirdall, Keegan Lawrence, Anthony Sherwood. Those are the running backs. But anyway, we got a host of backs. We got Reimer and Mickey Schaefer, and we look to be pretty potent on the offensive side. Well, defensively, you know, that's probably the area that we probably have the least experience on the defensive side. But I think you're going to hear some things from Cyrus Mooney. He'd be a safety. He had extensive playing time last year. And then, Alex Barzi at the linebacker, he's going to take over, and hopefully he'll have a good year. Our goals are always to go out and play hard and play fast. Always we want to win the league and then get in the playoffs. And, I could say right now that I think our kids every year feel that we can make it the state championship game. And, so our goal this year is to win the state championship.
Play hard, play fast. Let's have a great time. Bring it right here.
Bubble on three. 1, 2, 3.
Boom, 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 yeah.
All right, let's go. Go black.
I don't feel pressure. I don't think our kids feel pressure. I just feel that they think that this is what it's like all the time. And we love the challenge. Our kids love the challenge, and we want to play good football teams. So we're looking forward to playing, Wilsonville and Marist this year, and see, what kind of team we're going to be. And I think these kids, or I should say all our kids, are always, when they step foot on the field, they believe they're going to win. And that's kind of the mentality we have.